Obito, is it really you?
If you survived, then why didn't you?
My survival doesn't matter now. But if you truly want a reason, it's probably because you let Rin die.
I'm...
This should be fun. Obito.
Who the hell is this?
Madara Uchiha!
You're rather late.
This is the first exercise I've had in a while. It took some time to get used to it again. But that's all over now.
But I thought you were fighting with that grandma's team!
Didn't you hear me? I said it was over.
Impossible.
Damn it!
Here. This is yours.
No dead guy's gonna boss me around!
I'll capture the 8 tails and the 9 tails. You deal with the other two.
Anyone. We're gonna crush you right here!
Ringside! You bark loud, don't you? Let's see if you can actually bite.
Take this! Take this! Take this! Let me hit you!
The infinite Sukuyomi is the only way to bring true happiness to all. All it needs is your life. Not a bad idea, don't you say? You're a hero, aren't you?
I'm not gonna fall for that! Let me hit you! Sink with me, Kurama! Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken!
It seems your strength outstrips even that of the Five Colors. Compared to Hashirama, you are as fragile as an earthly air pot. You are the master.
Madara is super strong. You better get in the zone and stay there, Naruto.
I know that.
On the sideline.
Let me hit you. Stick with me, Kurama. I'm not gonna hold back against a zombie. Tail Beast Planetary Rasen Shuriken.
Not gonna lose. I'm gonna protect everyone no matter what.
See, you are just another Jinchuriki.
Come on, Kakashi. Pick up the pace.
Why would you team up with someone like Madara?
Why don't you just shut up? You're nothing but talk.
Is this all about Rin? I know. I failed to keep my promise to you. You're right. I am trash. But you're a hero of the Hidden Leaf. You don't need to sink to the same level.
This is reality. Whatever side you're on, every ninja who survives ends up as trash. You and I are perfect examples of that. No one can escape the cycle that the garbage in this world produces. So I'm going to rebuild it.
No.
Naruto!
A shadow clone?
You guys are so annoying. I can't even put it into words. So, I'm gonna teach you something instead. I am not garbage! And I'm never gonna be garbage! I won't let it happen. I won't let you kill any of my friends!
I'm not gonna let anyone kill a friend of mine. Sorry, Naruto. I'm the one who taught you that. What Obito taught me. But... I was about to lose it again. Obito. The ideals you carried are still here. Right next to me. All I need to do now is protect Naruto. Come on, Guy. Naruto, we'll defeat Obito. For the sake of the future.
Right!
Yeah!
For the sake of the future.
You're going to start hurting people, and we'll just need to remove you from the equation.
I'm gonna see you try.
Take this!
You okay over there, Naruto?
I can use this.
Not as strong. Me and I are keeping the
attack. We gotta finish off Obito fast. Get over there to help.
Got it. I'll keep some distance.
Are you serious now?
You've learned to use that Sharingan quite well, Kakashi. But at the end of the day, it's a borrowed eye. It's just a matter of time before the luster wears off. You know that.
Just so long as he sees me through this battle, I'm good.
I'm serious. You
stay long!
Kamui! Lightning Blade!
Now I can really see!
You stay
on your face!
Some distance.
Stay serious now! Kamui!
Protecting Naruto will connect us to the future, which means...
Lightning Blade!
If we could just take Obito out of the picture for a while, we'll have a chance to stop the Ten Tails. Time to chase him down.
On it!
What the?
Let's blow him to hell before he can recover!
Yeah!
Fire!
Yeah!
Is that it?
Yes. That's it. For this world.
Whoa!
What?
That's...
Don't tell me.
Ah, it's here. The Ten Tails.